When a person gets COVID-19, evidence shows it's unlikely they will get it again immediately after recovery. But we're still learning about how long natural immunity lasts in a person who's recovered from COVID-19. We also do not yet know how long vaccine-induced immunity lasts. However, we expect it to last longer than the natural immunity, and that's why everyone should get vaccinated. We encourage everyone to take your best shot by getting vaccinated against COVID-19 when a vaccine is available to you. Once vaccinated, you should continue to mask up and social distance as we learn more about the immunity produced by the vaccine. Visit HoustonEmergency.org/COVID-19 for more information.